Welcome back, you guys. I just wanted to make a quick video saying that Hi-Point released the final two names to name their new 9mm today on their website just over an hour ago. The two final names are going to be the C-TAC-9. Their original model is the C-9, so that would be C-Tactical 9. Or the YC-9, Yeet Cannon 9.
Yeet!
So, I'm voting for the YC-9. As of right now, it's getting about 95% of the votes, and that's over 5,000 votes cast. So that's looking pretty good. I'm going to put a link for you to vote down in the comment section if you're interested. But I just think it's a fun name, you guys. A chance for us, the community, to kind of just all chip in and have something that we have our name on, kind of. So I plan on getting one when they release it later this year. And just to have some fun with and plinking around with. So let me know what you guys think. You're going to vote. If you don't vote, if you hate both names, that's cool. Thanks for watching, you guys. God bless.